the 28th pick in the 2019 NBA draft, the Golden State Warriors select Jordan Poole from the University of Michigan.
I don't see how Jordan Poole cracks more than 5 or 6 minutes a game on that roster. To me, Jordan Poole is not a top 50 prospect in this draft.
Do you like this pick, Jordan Poole, by the Warriors?
Maybe the worst pick in the draft so far.
There we go.
And there's nothing against Jordan Poole. No offense, dude. I think the guy could be a rotation NBA player someday.
Something like that. I'm definitely a little young, but I'm splash something for sure. Might have to bring the drip to the league. So.
Honey, I see you looking at me. I'm ready to go with you if you want me.
Sexy.
I promise I ain't gonna hold out. I'm gonna give it all to you.
Gorgeous.
Confidence, you know, just to know what it's like to be in a
pool party. It's a pool party.
That is the reality.
Baby, if you give it to
Steph Curry and Klay Thompson have universally been recognized as the greatest shooting backcourt that we've ever seen. Nobody can deny that. Now they've added Poole. Have you seen the range on this brother?
Jordan's going to pass it up, and then you get this opportunity. Jordan Poole is ready for his
shed a few tears, called each other nicknames like Sugar Plum and Pooh Bear. I'm always on the road, hardly ever home. Always busy this, busy that, can't talk on the phone. I know you aggravated, walk around frustrated. Patience getting short, how longer can you tolerate it? Listen, ma, I'm just motivated. I do this for us, stuck on the grind, trying to elevate it.
Hey, you to really be honest, you stuck with me through my whole struggle. Can't even express the words how much the kid loves you. I'ma stand as a man, never above you. I could tell that you different from most. Slightly approach you in the ill. The body we don't sex every day, but when we sex we tease in the passion and way. Love the way you touch it, we literally labyrinth ways. Got the guard feeling released to relax for the day. It's on you, mama.
If you give it to me,
Lethal Weapon 3.
You know I got it, baby.
Jordan Poole, Klay Thompson, Steph Curry.